So cardio, heart, mind.
My colleagues and I have put on a patient and family event, a full day of talks about all the latest research and learn more about this rare cardiomyopathy.
Patients and researchers from all over the world join together to advance our understanding of ARVC or ARVD and the methods to create individualized treatment known as precision medicine.
Precision medicine is specifically tailoring the treatment plans for the conditions that you have, what are unique to you in this particular disease.
We're invited to ask questions. We're invited to share our experiences and our stories. We're invited to take part in trials and research studies.
ARVC, sometimes referred to as ARVD, is an inherited muscle disease in the right side, but also the left side of the heart, which can cause fast, dangerous arrhythmias, and in some cases, some heart failure symptoms.
My 29-year-old brother passed away of sudden death. 2 years after that, I was diagnosed with ARVD. When I got here to Johns Hopkins, Dr. Tandry and Dr. Calkins, along with the genetic counselors, gave my husband and I and our family the right type of information. And it wasn't just general information about the disease, it was specific towards my type of mutation.
So let me just do this on this side, right?
Yeah. This is genetic, which means that my son will need to be tested. With me surviving and living with this, I'm able to provide a basics for information for my family.
We have learned from our patients. We've learned how many different presentations this can come up with, and also the different requirements for each of these patient populations. Each family's requirements are entirely different, and one size doesn't fit all.
Because this is a rare condition and is difficult to diagnose, our center extends care and over 20 years of research to patients all over the world.
We're there for the patients, we're there for the patients' physicians, because we want to bring the best level of care to each of these individuals, partnering with their physician team who's on the ground in whatever part of the world they live in.
We have started to grow a telemedicine program. It's mainly focused on genetic counseling and getting family members of someone with ARVC tested for this mutation, find out whether they're at risk or not.
And this is what we try to do with every patient. To empower them to understand their condition, what they should do if something happens, and that they do have help all the time. They're not alone in this.
A lot of us who have come to this program, we're highly educated about our disease, and we really understand what's going on with advancement in medicine with our disease, as well as what's going on with our particular mutations. And we're able to then inform our families and build this amazing support group. And so what that does is it creates this environment of informed patients. And I'm more than happy to be a part of that.